What is up, Dokkan player? Welcome back to the channel. It is your boy Blaze. Today we are back with another Dokkan battle video. Today, before we start the video, of course, hopefully you guys are having a very, very good day today. And today we are going to tackle here, of course, the last God of Destruction Inventor, which is going to be Quetella here. And then after that, we're going to be completely done with the God of Destruction here, and then we can focus on the other content. So today we are using here a Majin Buu category team here. Now I would recommend here, again, Hybrid Saiyans or again, LR Goku and Vegeta because they're just very, very good. This one here should be pretty simple because he's just as similar as the E1 as the first stage, but now he's going to be a tech type unit. So we'll just see how well we're going to do here. Alright, so here we go. Boom. And this should be pretty simple, I want to say. LR Goku and Vegeta could get hurt here because, again, they are going to be type neutral. And I only have them at 55%, so that's going to be my only weakness, but everything else should be pretty okay here. I'm actually going to leave Gotenks on rotation. And the reason why is because he's actually going to transform to Super Saiyan. Now, fortunately, we don't have the rotation the way we wanted because Hercule is on the next stage, which is fine. We're going to go ahead and do this here. There we go. And we're going to try and build up our Dokkan meter as fast as possible. All right, so here we go. No super attack, thank you. 37k, that's a lot more than I expected, but we should be okay to live this. Again, we have free heals as well. We have here the LR Goku and Vegeta. Double super attack, which is very, very good. And as long as we get to turn 6, we should be completely fine because we already get that free heal from the LR Goku and Vegeta, the Super Saiyan Inkling. All right, so we are getting super, which is perfectly fine. All right, we take 148. And we get, of course, a level 5 dodge, which is very nice. And then 4.1, pretty strong. 26k, that's a lot of damage. And this is the difference when you have a rainbow unit and a unit that's only like 79% and 55%. Defense is a huge, huge factor. Oh, but we do get the additional super, which is very, very good. All right, so let's see what happens here. Oh, really good damage. Okay, I'm actually pretty happy I put you guys at the back. Okay, so now we have Hercule, which has his beautiful damage reduction. Again, I'm actually going to go ahead and do this here. I want to make sure that we're going to build our Dokkan meter as fast as possible. Oh, actually, that's not very good here. We'll do this here instead. I thought there was only one attack at the back. And I could be very ballsy here. Because I don't know where they're going to super attack. And if I guess this wrong, we can definitely die. So I'm going to go ahead and use a Princess Snake. Even though I shouldn't have to. I just want to make sure that we get through this here. Alright, so let's give this here to you. Again, we still have the free heal from all three Vegitos here. So, we should be looking pretty good. Alright, very, very good. Here comes the additional super. Maybe I should have brought Gohan. I was thinking about it. But I think I played a little bit too defensive here on this team build. But we'll just see how well we do here. Alright, so there we go. Quintella. Let me make sure my mic is still on here. Also, guys, let me know down below if you guys have completed all the events here for the God of Destruction. We actually got the additional super attacks very, very good. So we are going to tank this pretty well. All right, and no super attacks. So I definitely didn't have to use an item there, which is unfortunate. All right, and also let me know down below which one is the hardest one for you. Dodge? No dodge. Okay, that sucks. Oh, but only 24k. Very, very good. I will believe that Moscow is going to be the hardest one. Unless your SCR team is fully stacked, then maybe not. But, I mean, he wasn't that difficult. Now that we know what he does, I want to say he's not that difficult. And I think maybe Quintella might be harder because we don't have that many good int units yet anyway. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and do... What's your defense here? Ooh, 147. Actually, Goku's higher here. Okay, you can triple super, which is pretty cool. Okay, so unfortunately, we actually don't get the transformation with Goku. That's unfortunate. We're going to go ahead and do all of this here. I will believe in Gotenks' defense. That's too much for you. Come on, Goku. Are you kidding me? Okay, well, I guess I have no choice here. And LR Goku and Vegeta will get a super attack, thank God. All right, see how well? 19k. Alright, thank you for the dodge. Thank you very much. Alright, 1.8. Again, the attack stat is not that high because we don't have much of their links activated, but still pretty good. Additional super, we will definitely take those. I wanted to bring in Gogeta, but I didn't know what team to put him on, so I just kind of just put him on a Majin Buu team. I didn't really want to scratch my head here. All right, 3.2 for Goku. That's really good. All right, it's unfortunate that we don't have a Super Saiyan 3 form, because that's actually pretty hard to get here in this type of event. All right, no super attack. So long as Goku and Vegeta do a double super attack, I feel comfortable that we're going to be okay. All right. No double super, that sucks. And this is going to hurt. 340. That killed your boy. Okay, I'm going to have to go ahead and do this here. We are going to use our last item here, our last Princess Snake. But so far, we're not looking too good. Let's go ahead and give this here to you. Sure, why not? You can get this here. And we can still even heal up with the LR Goku Vegeta. But I'm actually going to save that here. Let's actually just give this here to you, just like that. And we should be Gucci here. Okay, thank you, Khalifa. You are a goddess. Oh, my battery's about to die here. Because we've been recording non-stop. Alright. I mean, we did use our last item, so I'm not that happy, but we still have our free heals here, so we should be okay here. Famous last words. Alright, thank you. Alright, please don't super the back. Come on, come on. Now, we do have Hercule, though, so now we have our rotation set up the way we want it to. Additional super, wow, the 55% coming very, very clutch here. Alright, thank you, thank you. There we go. And double figures, perfect. So, no super attack this turn. Alright, and now we're on turn 5 here. I guess I should maybe perk Hercule here, but defense not so hot here. Okay. I don't want to test my luck here. Do I? Well, I need to transform for sure as well. If we get super, we should be okay. Because we're going to transform with Vegito next turn anyway. So I'm going to go ahead and do this here. And we should be Gucci. Alright, there we go. And then Goku, you can get all of this here. Alright, I feel confident about this because he can't lower defense, so I'm pretty happy with that. Alright, there we go. 2.8. Alright, so we got most of his passive here activated. Very nice. Quintilla being a real pain. Okay. Alright, so I did notice this would happen. 172. But yeah, we're definitely going to survive this. So now we're going to get a transformation, and things should be much, much smoother here. Alright, 3 million. We'll take it. Alright. And I'm actually wondering if I should be very ballsy with the transformation next turn. Alright, there we go. Very nice. Wow, this Goku did a lot of damage here. Okay, so now we have our transformation, which is very good. And this Vegito is, you know, he's just Vegito here. Okay, we're going to go ahead and do this for you. You don't need much, but I'm going to go ahead and do... Damn, I have to give you this Rainbow Key Spheres. Okay, let's give all this here to you. And then Goku and Vegeta, you can get all of this. And we should be good to go. Alright, thank you for the dodges. Perfect. Okay. Now, if we can get all these crits from the Vegito, we should be completely fine here. Alright, I mean, so far we're actually doing pretty good on time. Alright, there we go. Very nice. We are getting super, that's unfortunate. Okay. Oh, 167, that's actually not that bad. Okay, but beautiful crits. There we go. Yes, there we go, now we're talking. Woo! Look at this damage here. That's pretty good. Alright, 3.5. Okay, we're almost done here. We're so close. Very, very nice. Ooh, additional super. You love to see it. Okay, I think I will transform. Depending on the attacks next phase here. Excuse me, my boys. Okay, I see you. I see you. Bam! Perfect. Finally. Alright, that's what you love to see here. Okay, so we could actually... Oh, I'm going to transform here. Yes, 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 yes. This is a perfect time. And we are getting super in the front as well, which is very good. And now we can actually even transform with Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks. All right, so this is a success because we're definitely going to survive here. All right, here we go. And there we go. Now we can transform with Gotenks. So now he can go completely crazy. And we also see where we're going to be super attack as well. So this is going to be in the bag. Very, very good. All right. Now, fortunately, I did forget to record the first part. So I am redoing this because I ran out of space on my phone. So technically, this is like a first try here. Okay, so yeah, you're going to be completely fine. We'll go and do this here. Just like this. Well, no, we'll just give this here to you. Vegito, you can get all of this here. And then you guys can go completely crazy. Oh, yes. There we go. Okay, 21k. All right, thank you for the dodges. All right, we should be okay. 21k. All right, Hercule, please dodge. There we go. All right, that's the only attack I was worried about. The rest, we don't really care because we are going to transform again if he does survive. All right. And Gadoosh. Oh, beautiful crits. And 3.9 for Gotenks. Very, very strong. All right, there we go. Ooh, okay. All right, so this should be the dagger. Any super attacks? No super attacks. All right, so this is a wrap, my boys. All right, we'll give all this here to you. Sure, why not? You get all of this. And then sure, why not? You can get all of this for Goku. And yeah, so there we go. That was a pretty easy run. Could be a little bit tricky here, but again, Majin Buu category is just a very, very strong category. Again, Tech Khalifa is just, you know, she's a goddess. If you don't have Tech Khalifa, you can definitely use here the Tech Gohan. You just have to be a little bit lucky because he has to get a, kind of a start off here with his defense. But should be pretty simple here. All right, and a beautiful crit. All right, and goodbye, Quintella. And there we go. So all four missions done on camera. So again, pretty simple. I mean, not that simple. I mean, don't get me that wrong. But, you know, being a global player, we do have time to prepare for this. So this was not that difficult, right? Compared to JP when it first came out. But there we go. Our time here is 11 minutes. And all the missions are going to be done. All right, so that's going to be a video, my boys. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to hit like button. Sub for more videos coming down below. Let me know your team builds. Let me know you guys finish all the events. And hopefully, I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace!